enjoying your good health and doing well in your studies. So let's begin the last module of chapter 4 in history, that is the Central Islamic Lab. In this module, we are going to discuss following topics.
To enrich word vocabulary through important terms, to know about Umayyad dynasty, to understand Battle of Karbala, and to acknowledge Crusade War, to get familiar with the art and architecture of the Central Islamic land, to analyze concept understanding at the end by solving some questionnaire. Let's begin with some of the keywords which are related from the chapter. First word is Crusade, a series of medieval military expedition made by European to recover the Holy Land from the Muslim in 11th, 12th and 13th century is called Crusade. Next word is Prophet, a person regarded as an inspired teacher or a proclaimer of the will of God is called Prophet. Abbasid, relating to a dynasty of Khalifa who ruled in Baghdad from 750 to 1258 AD. Karbala, a city of southern Iraq, a holy city for Muslims. It is the site of the tomb of Hussein, the grandson of Muhammad, who was killed there in AD 680.
Let's begin with the interesting topic of this module, that is the Umayyad and the centralization of polity. Here, let us see how does this Umayyad dynasty rise up. As we have seen in previous module, all the four Khalifas were being destroyed and their power was being weakened down. So, who was he? He was from Umayyad dynasty, and Umayyads, they conquered and destroyed all the Khalifa in Medina. And the first Umayyad who rised up as a Khalifa was Muawiyah. So, you should remember the name of first Muawiyah Khalifa, and then he shifted his capital to the Damascus and he adopted the court ceremonies as well as administrative institution in Byzantine Empire. So, in this way we see that this Muawiyah established a wonderful and strong administrative system. Also, let us see what other work he introduced. He introduced the hereditary succession and told all his leading Muslims that they need to accept his son as a next successor. In this way, we find that Umayyad dynasty began after the ending of all the Khalifas. Next successor after Muawiyah in Umayyad dynasty, who was also a very popular Khalifa and took the charge of entire Europe as well as Islamic region, and he was Abd al-Malik. His duration was 685 to 705 AD. He adopted Arabic as a language of administration in his time, and to promote the economic condition, he introduced Islamic coins in the form of gold dinar and silver dirham. Now, towards the contribution and development of art and architecture, we find wonderful role of Abd al-Malik. He built Dome of Rock, which is situated presently in Jerusalem. Now, a mythological story is also there behind the construction of Dome of Rock. It is believed that it is associated with the night journey of Prophet Muhammad from earth to heaven. Let us discuss about very popular revolution in this chapter, that is Abbasid Revolution. What is Abbasid Revolution? Abbasid Revolution is a well-organized movement which is also called as Dawa. Here basically Umayyad originate family was being replaced by another family origin, that is Abbasid, in year 750 AD. And Abu Muslim, he was the first person who defeated the last Umayyad Khalifa and established Abbasid Empire. Here we find after and under the ruling of Abbasid, several changes arise towards the religion, economy and administrative system. Now, under Abbasid rule, we find the impact of Iranian culture was increased and impact of Arabian culture was decreased. Now, this was the result of Abbasid establishment. Now, they established monarchical ruling. We find the result of Abbasid revolution that Abbasid, they developed the monarchical ruling.
By year 720, unified an Arab empire stretched all the way from France to the border of China. This distinguishedly massive landmass had been conquered in the Spain of just three generations by their elite core of heavily militarized and driven people skilled at war through motivation by the revolutionaries. Worldview, a new and unique monastic religion. Yet, just 45 years later, the descendants of those Muslim conquerors found their land very nearly torn apart by the tribal quarrel, religious tension within the faith and regional revolt from the Atlantic to the Red Sea. Astonishingly, just 5 years later, the old regime with its heartland in Syria dominated by Umayyad family was no more replaced by a new by dynasty descent from a member of the house of Prophet himself. From then on until their own demise, some 200 years later, Abbasid would dominate much of the known world. Remarkably, this transition from imperialistic Umayyad Khalifas to cosmopolitan herb asset were relatively smooth, resulting in much of the empire simply changing hands rather than breaking away into independent states. Such has happened after Abbasid revolution in 9th and early 10th century. For historians, Hung Kidney, the Abbasid Khilafat in 8th and 9th centuries was a central and pivotal world history as Roman Empire was in 1st and 2nd. Like the Roman Empire, its legacy was to influence politics and development of society for generations to come. Yet it would not have been possible without the dynasty that came before the Umayyad state, which had been authoritarian empire based on the ethnic division between Arabs and everyone else. The Abbasid state was remarkably diverse, drawing as much from the pre-Islamic Persian tradition as Arabia. But how did this new world come into existence? And how did it dominate for close to 200 years to come? This a short story of Abbasid revolution. It is one of the first revolution in the history, and tragically, it is also known as Abbasid revolution.
Let us start another phase of change towards the central Islamic land, which we find in this topic, and that is the break of Khalifas and rise of Sultans. So here we find that Abbasid states, they became weaker around 9th century, and this happened because of war between or conflict between Arabians and Iranians. Now a kind of cold war took place in the entire region during the time period of 810. After winning various places and invaders from the Central Asia, they arise, and these were the Buyids rulers. They established entire area in the form of their own religion. They completely weakened the Abbasid areas and regions and established themselves over there. Now these Buyid rulers, they did not accepted the title of Khalifa. They did not accepted the title of Khalifa, and thereafter they started calling themselves as a Shahenshah. Now this Shahenshah name is being replaced by Khalifa. Here Shahenshah means king of king. Now at the same time, as time passed on, around 10th and 11th century, one more community and ethnic group arised in Islamic land, and that was from the place of Turk, who migrated from the Central Asia. Now these people were very skilled in horse riding, very good in fighting and expanding their areas.
Thank you.
interesting story or the event which happened in the Central Islamic land, and that is the Crusade or the Crusade War. So during the time period of 11th to 13th century, we find a series of conflict arise between the European Christians as well as Arabistan. So we should not forget that European Christians has a conflict with these Arab states. As a result, 638 AD, we find that Arabian people, they conquered one of the holy place or holy land of Christian community, and that was Jerusalem. Gradually, we notice after the winning of Jerusalem or adding of Jerusalem in the Arabian land, we find a kind of formation of Muslims in Christian's land. It was a kind of formation of Muslims in the Christian's land. Now, as a result, between the time period of 1095 AD and 1291 AD, we find that Western Christians, they started war against these Arabian countries. Now, they decided that this pure Jerusalem land belongs to their place and it should be converted once again to the Christian community. It should not be for the Muslim land. Now, they planned war, and this complete series of war for the land of Jerusalem and also a kind of war or series of war against the Muslim by the Christians or the European Christians, that series of war is only called as Crusade. dear children. Soon we are going to begin with a new chapter. Till then, stay happy, stay healthy.
Now it's time to do some questionnaire. First question is, Khalif Muawiya shifted his capital to, options are Rome, Medina, Makkah or Damascus. Second question, the woman Sufi saint who in her poem preached intense love for God by uniting with God was, options Rabia, Aisha, Fatima or Khadija. The last question is, after the Arabs and Iranians, the group that was rising to the power on the Islamic scene was, options are Buyids, Iranians, Samadians or Turk. Answer all these questions in comment. Thank you for watching.